Okay, now it's only me and mom that are seeing this mosque because dad is sick and he have bad stomach, so yeah, so he cannot come outside. So we will hope he will come back to himself again.
Yes, he will, yeah.
Yeah.
Try and film the mosque and show.
Now I'm showing the mosque we are seeing self.
Oh, Thursday, 19th July. Not much going on today because I've got a stomach bug. Mette had it yesterday. She's luckily okay now. I know I've got it. And because I'm a man, I've got it loads worse. So, not much going on today. Yesterday in bed, managed to eat breakfast, but that's about it. So, Mette grow up a hers in one day. Let's hope I can do that. So, so no sights today, just lying here. I'll show you the view. Nice wooden ceiling. There's quite a few nice engravings I've noticed up there. Let's have a look at those. Yes, that's what I've been looking at. Yeah, pretty nice really. There's a few paintings there. It's the most sightseeing I'll be doing today. That's where I was yesterday. That was nice. Okay, it's about it for the moment.
So Andrew is still lying here in his bed with absolutely no energy and bad, an aching stomach. And it's hot here today, 45 degrees, and we've just heard that the next 3 days is going to be 48 degrees. So, but anyway, we'll stay here in Bukhara tomorrow and see how Andrew is doing. And yeah. I think when we start cycling again, it'd be very slowly. Maybe just if we can make it the 40 kilometers to the next old hotel. And then maybe bike from 6 till 10 o'clock or something like that until we bike the 40 kilometers. Because camping would be unbearable. So that is the plan for the moment. Yeah. And now Jamie and I will go out and get some pizza, I think.
What is he now? And today I have a haircut, so I have not so much hair. Just a little bit more, not so much hair. We have, how do you say, clipped it?
Cut
it.
Haircut.
Because it's very hot.
Yes. So
now we have make a new frisure.
Haircut.
Haircut.
Yes, very nice.